The Bells gather at Brodick Pier for their away day to Kilmore's. Following the Ardrossan Promenade. The Beach Promenade off Salkos. Look at that sky. Still on the cycle path, we go down beside the railway line. Heading inland from Stevenson. A lot of work has been done in the cycle path between Stevenson and Irvine. It's now fully tarmacked. We cycle past the Garnet Floods Nature Reserve, which is managed by the Scottish Wildlife Trust. Approaching the Burns Monument in the Garnock Valley. Crossing the River Irvine. Morning coffee and cake down by the harbour at Smalltalk. The route now follows what was the old railway line between Kilmarnock and Irvine. A half-mile road section takes us to Kilmore's. Lunch at the Rendezvous Cafe. En route, we'd help this gentleman with some bicycle tools, and he gratefully returns them to us now.
So I haven't reached Arran yet, but I've been around here a couple of times, you know, so I was heading for Ardrossan this morning, you know.
Oh, what a shame! Tasty lunch and cakes. Preparing to leave. back on the road before we pick up Route 73 cycle path. Round by the Menzies Hotel near Irvine. Skirting past Irvine. Ayrshire is a warren of back streets and cycle paths. Approaching Stevenson once more. We follow the railway line down past the caravan park. Back through a Drossen. Perfect timing, the ferry's waiting on us. Back in Brodick, great day out.